Okay, this is the medium cycle bolt with some metal added to it for some extra weight. I'm curious what it will do with the fire rate. It should be kind of slower, but also give it more, let's say, recoil. You know, it's edge of course, but still. Let's see what happens. This is still a spring 3. Probably this, because of the weight, it gets out of balance right now, but we'll see. Maybe it's not that bad. It still looks. Yeah, and I do notice a bit more. Yeah, it's definitely more power to it, at least more shaking. And lockup works. I installed it again. Just make sure that it is moving smoothly before you start using it, then I should be fine. So I will make a more delicate edition of it, of course. I just used an iron to melt a hole in there and shoved a piece of metal in it. And yeah, it definitely makes it get more heft, so when it moves you will notice it. For what I could see, but again, the piece of cardboard that I use is getting really filled with holes, so it's really hard to tell what's what. But it looks like it kind of reduced the fire rate, the FPS. And yeah, that can be imagined. Maybe the spring cannot handle that. We'll see if I change the spring to a lighter one, what will happen. Versus, and I think it needs to be increased, to be honest, so long it will make the cycling, because you need to have a little bit more power. But yeah, we will see. I play a little bit with it, but when you go to this stage and you want to use this thing, all bets are off with the variabilities of the plastic you use for the bolt and solid infill, or let's say with 40% infill, what type of metal you use, how long, things like that. Yeah. And then the springs, it will get all over the place, what type of barrel, the BBs, and the type of green gas you're using. It will all make a difference, so I will give you a rough estimation what's going on with this, but yeah, at a certain point it's just the fun to experiment yourself, I guess, and see where it all goes. Also, this is a place where maybe the short cycle bolt becomes really fun to play around with, because it got more material in the back and makes a shorter cycle distance, so you can stick it out a little bit more in comparison. So you got more room to add weight to it. So even though the cycling is shorter, you can maybe add a little bit more weight to it. So maybe it gives a nice recoil simulation, let's say. Whereas the large cycle, that is really, to be honest, based on the full cycling of an MK2, it gives you really little space to do this mod. But I will make an edition of all three of them, so for somebody who wants to play around with it, you can. And just maybe a little bit of weight to it is already fun, and yeah, you can play with it. So now I've just used the medium cycle bolt with the metal and the number 3 spring, but I've added 3 washers to them, because it makes more sense to me, in my mind at least, to increase the spring tension, so it will also increase the FPS again. Maybe that's wrong, we will see, because if it gets too strong, it will damage the disconnect again, for one. But And it also maybe fails to cycle. That was the one I wanted to say. So that's why I shoot in short bursts to make sure every time, like, okay, it cycles the full distance. That's why I do not the full mag dump, because that's quite easy. It's easy to take a spring and just let it go until it's empty. But it needs to go all the way to the back and lock. Otherwise it's it's not nice to just shoot one magazine at one target and then you have to reload. It's not so practical. Let's call it that way. Okay, let's go. Still locks. And locks, like it should. And this is how scientific I am with FPS measurement. But for what I still can see, it definitely lowered the FPS with the added weight to it. Which, what is kind of strange in my mind, because you would expect it to have more momentum. But yeah, somebody with a more accurate measurement tool, like a chronograph that actually picks up PBs, it would be nice when you play around with it and tell it to other guys and me, like, what setup you use to help improve this project. But you can see it works, and yeah, it's just to give you an idea, I guess. Ooh. I think it's about the same as with the other springs when we're talking about the metal bolts. Needs a little bit more run. Do one burst. Ooh, I really like it.